The issue of gun violence front and center now following the tragedy in Las Vegas. And according to statistics, the odds of an American being killed by gun violence are higher than many other leading causes of death.
CBS 13's Angela Greenwood continues our team coverage now with a look at those numbers. Angela?
Yeah, Christina and fam, those numbers are quite surprising. There's no doubt that gun violence is an issue, but what many don't know is the average American is more likely to die by assault from a gun than they are in a car crash or even in a fire. But those stats, they don't make much of a difference to one local man who survived the shooting in Las Vegas and tells us he never lived in fear before and refuses to do so now.
Like, nobody expects that many gunshots at one time.
Like so many, Greg Miller mourned tragedies across the country from afar.
It could happen anywhere.
On Sunday, that anywhere was right where Miller was, in Las Vegas, where he, his wife, his friends, and thousands of other country music fans became the targets of a random mass shooting.
Think about your family. I had to get my wife home. That was it.
Miller says he never worried about random attacks, even after seeing the aftermath of so many, but statistics show mass shootings may take more lives than we realize. In fact, according to 2014 data analyzed by the Business Insider, the odds of dying in a mass shooting is 1 in 15,000.
The statistics are staggering.
Attorneys with the Law Center to Prevent Gun Violence say a majority of mass shootings happen inside private homes. Random public shootings are rare, but gun deaths in general are not. According to the National Safety Council, we are more likely to die by assault with a gun than we are to die in a car accident, a fire, or by choking or drowning.
That isn't normal. It shouldn't be part of the American story or experience.
An experience Miller won't ever forget.
We saw acts of heroism everywhere around you.
And bravery that continues. Miller's family attended another concert they had planned tonight at the Golden One Center, choosing to face another crowd and to not let this senseless act define them.
I want to get it over with so that tomorrow I wake up and go, okay, see, we can do this.
Quite the outlook. And back to those numbers, the Law Center for Prevention of Gun Violence says it believes those numbers actually underestimate the impacts of gun violence, saying in the last decade, more than 1 million people have been injured by guns here.
And the discussion in this country will be, what is the source of this violence at the end of the day? We're still struggling with that very clearly.
We really are, yes.
Thanks very much for that. Appreciate it.